What? Hello everyone, and welcome to Goat MMO Simulator, or Goat Lords of Draenor, or Sim Lords of Goatnor, or I don't know. This is a brand new add-on. It doesn't cost any money, it's not like a DLC, it's just added. If you've got Goat Simulator, it's in the game for you now, and it's like a dig at MMO games, but obviously in the style of Goat Simulator, which sounds incredible. So we can pick through the tank, we can have the rouge, not the rogue, it's the rogue. we have the magician, the hunter, the microwave with legs, for some strange reason, or just your good old bog standard goat. I'm gonna go with the magician for this one because it looks quite funny, and he's got shoes on, which is, they all have shoes on, they've all got weird sort of feet armor. The magicians have loafers, which sounds amazing, so we're gonna go with that. Right, let's jump in. So here we are, and this really is like World of Warcraft style. If you look in the bottom left, we've got this whole chat going on, general chat, trade chat. This, at the start, I genuinely thought I'd joined a server and this was all real, and these were real people. And then I realized when I took out the game and went back in, it was the same, you know, the same goats with different names doing the same things. And I realized it's all fake, but it's amazing because it seems real. And you can obviously type in, hello, and you can believe that you're in there. Rogue, looking for group, BDSM. Want to sell 13 times dirge, anal dirge. Oh God, so many WoW references and stuff. Oh wow. So of course we've got the exclamation marks above the heads, we've got the map and everything else. I've actually been walking around, that's why some of that's been discovered. Oh my God. We can just read the chat. I mean, the chat is just LFM Uranus, lol. Lol, it's spelled rogue, you lit. There we go. People that can't spell their class shouldn't be allowed to play their class. Yeah, says the people who made the rouge. Oh, this is amazing. Okay, right, let's jump into this. Welcome, oh brave soul. You must be the hero the prophecy foretold. You are the Mary Sue that is meant to save this land from certain doom. Foul beasts and nefarious demons roam the land, and you are the only one who can stop them. An epic journey awaits. Firstly, I seem to have misplaced a valued family artifact. Very magical, very important. Get it for me and we can start the revolution proper. Acquired new quest, humble beginnings. Bring Greta her soda. that's the heirloom, the soda. Right, oh my God, I am jumping really high. So if I, what should I, lick this? Let's lick it. Press bar one to save soda to inventory. What? Okay, right, let's just move over to oh my God, I'm jumping mad. Yeah, how about that? I'm level 5. Oh yeah, of course, I've been playing around with this. I thought I did restart this, but apparently I didn't. Unlocked Burger Goat. Burger Goat. So what do I do when I press one? I just... Okay, right, yeah, I'm level 5. You do actually start at level 1, but of course I couldn't not play this before I started. So this is where I got to. Let's press R. Oh my goodness! Oh, wow! Okay, I hadn't played Magician before. Magician is now my favorite. It can shoot fire! Although I can't, oh, I can PvP. He just disappeared. Thank you, based devs. Selling level 100 Rouge. $200, my PayPal account. Whisper fast, let's whisper him. Whoa, shit face killer. Lol, wanna buy. It's not gonna work, is it? No, I just said that in general chat, /W. Right, let's go to do another quest. Down here, Steve Works. Oh my God, it's Steve Works, Steve Jobs. Oh, Steve Jobs and it's apples, okay. Hello, mighty hero, I'm in dire need of a heroic being such as yourself. You see, I am a lover of an apple. He's an apple aficionado. Okay, these words are coming out too quick, I can't read them all. iQuest, bring 5 apples to Steve Works. I'm gonna lick. Add to inventory. Lick. Add to inventory. What's going on? Add. There we go. Lick. Add. Lick. Add. There we go. And the final one. Yeah, if we actually look in our inventory, then we've got our apples and pottery for some reason. So if I do this. Yeah! Oh, I got an achievement. Steve's quest. I received an apple. Yay! Let's play with the apple. I dropped the apple. There's the apple! Want to sell plus 9 gross horn enchantment. Rouge LFG to stylist salon. When will the devs update? God, they're so lazy. Oh, guys, devs, what are you doing? Getting rid of personal loot. Don't go to need for greed. Need over greed. Oh, I can't even words today. Yeah, that's a genuine problem with WoW today for any of you WoW players. They got rid of personal loot. Anyway, let's go to distressed cousin. It's over here. Dude, you gotta help me. I've been stuck in this poop pole for days now. Jesus. I even had to eat it to survive. Please, you gotta get me out of here. I'll give you the only valuables I have, which is probably poop. He's in deep He is in deep shit. See if I... Oh, I leveled up. I received a piece of shit. I shall save this shit. I'm licking shit. I'm gonna save it for my inventory. I unlocked Burger. I thought I had already unlocked Burger Goat. Apparently I hadn't. Gold comes from China. Of course it does. Holy crap, did they just patch in MMO support? Yes, they did. Want to sell 100 TSI gal. Oh my god, I don't even know what that is. What have we got down here? We're in Goatshire. Not Goldshire. Goatshire. Oh, this is amazing. Right, let's go down here. Where's our next quest? I can you see it? I think it's actually inside the inn. That's why. Oh, here he is. Kirkman. Greetings, adventurer. I'm super hungry, and all I have is a can of Spam. I can't open it, though, as I seem to have lost my anal dirge. Could you look for my dirge so I can open my Spam? It's probably the sheep that stole it. All those sheeps are thieves, I tell you. Thanks. Also, hurry before my wife comes back. Well, where are the sheep? Where are the sheep?
Hello, travelers lately.
Hello. Hello, Rebecca. Hello. Gonna lick you. Save Rebecca to yes! Yes! I want to save Rebecca to inventory. So I can go over here. Should we go to a nice quiet area? Let's go next to these glowy, this is quite romantic, by the waterfall. There's lots of shit in there. We'll drop the shit down. And then put Rebecca down as well. And some pottery. Why not? Let's just get rid of the whole lot. Oh god, there she goes. That's a big clump of shit. How did I have that in my inventory? Right, let's talk to Paul Martin, because I can't see any sheep for now. Oh god, fallen in the water. Oh god, what's happened to Paul Martin? Is he strapped to the tree? Oh, sorry! I hate that beekeeper. When I met him at the market the other day, he called me a nerd. I gotta get revenge. Could you go wreck his beehives? I will wreck his beehives. With the power of fire! No, it's that button. Yeah! What if we get an XP? Oh, magician goat is amazing. Yeah. Why is it not counted? Hang on. Oh, you have to lick them. Why does everything have to revolve around licking? I have spells, you know. Lick. 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 Apparently licking ruins beehives. There we go. Over to Paul Martin. Quest complete. Woo! Not the bees! Wreck 5 beehives. Where are the sheep, though? I need to get the guy his anal dirge. But I can't see sheep. Oh, look, there's... Oh, no, they're chicken. Oh, my God! It's a gold harvest golem! Can I defeat him? I must defeat him. Here we go. One! No. Fireball! Fireball! Oh, I got him! Just one shot. That was pretty terrible. Can I loot it? Can I... No, but I can get XP if I headbutt things! That's a great way to get XP. That's how you get XP in all games. Let's kill him as well. I'm on fire. Let's... I keep trying to press actual spell numbers as if I'm playing World of Warcraft. Need to press... R. There we go! We got him. And if we just click this a bunch of times, look at all this XP I'm getting. We'll level up in no time. Sadly, it's not like this in real life. No, my XP stopped going. Okay. So, oh, it's another one. Right, let's get him. Let's get XP. I've got a jousting goat achievement. I have no idea what that was about. But I'm very close to leveling up to level 7. Out of level 100. Here we go. And... oh, no. No, no. I shouldn't jump. Yeah. There we go. Woohoo. I've unlocked Burger Goat again. I don't know what that is about. Unlocked Jousting Goat. That's the one. That's what we need. Where are the sheep? I don't know. Why am I on fire? I'm not on fire anymore. Hello, Alice. It's a disaster. The gold farmers have gotten way out of control. They have constructed machines to do their gold farming for them. They're botting, wreaking havoc on our town's economy. We need to take out the gold harvest golems. I shall now destroy them again for part of a quest this time. There we go. Oh, and we don't have to lick things, which is good. I don't want to lick everything. And what should we shoot? Does that... I don't think that spell is ever going to hurt anyone. Yeah. And three. No, that was a wall. And three. Three. Yes. Up this wall. We're going to get the fourth. LFM, you are BS, not UBRS. Up a rock black spire. Oh, I got him. Need the fifth, which is going to be this guy over here. If I could move around this wall. Sprint, damn it, sprint. Get him. Get him. Get him. Damn it, I'm going to headbutt him instead. There we go. We're going to melee, even though we are a magician. Where is she? There he is. Alice Axe Bellows. Yeah, gold farmer 5,000. Destroy gold harvest golems. Need to find the sheep. Where are the sheep? There's... oh, look. There's... I think these are goats. These are goats. These aren't sheep. No, they're not. They're horses. They're not goats. What are you doing? I don't know where the sheep is, so I can't find the dirge, I'm afraid. We might have to ignore that quest. Because I can't see it. Oh, sorry. It's okay, we get XP for it. Yay! Whee! Moldy bread! Right, where's our next thing? I think it's actually inside this building. So we need to walk inside. If I can find a door. There's no door. Is there a door over here? Here? No. Oh, there's no door. There's... oh, look, here it is. Inside here. Oh, my God. What was all that XP I just got? Right. Oh, I can't stop thinking about the mermaid I met the other day. Her name is Miranda. She's so dreamy. But I'm a bit too shy to go see her again. I think she's still at the beach. Could you please go talk to her? Maybe even escort her here so we can be together again. It was an escort mission. But, we're not near the beach at all. I can't see... there's... oh, look, the beach is all the way down there. We'll do that later. That's one of those quests to pick up and just come back to at a later date. Right, where's our next quest? We can... oh, yes, of course, this is unlike World of Warcraft. We can just climb over mountains. I don't know why I was thinking of only doing that later. Oh, look, it's Rich Dude chucking money off the... oh, dear. Is this... I think this whole building is collapsible. Yes, it is. If we lick him and save him to inventory, then we can play with that later. But for now, I want to destroy this building, which is probably not going to happen because I'm weak. Go on. Here we go. It's like playing Jenga. Oh, what's this? 2 out of 20. I had apparently already collected one, but I can't even remember. Come on. We must be able to do this. Just shoot some flames at it. Oh, just lick. Why didn't I think of just licking something? That's it. Lick the brick. Pull the brick. It is like Jenga. Here we go. Pull. Woo. Yeah, leveled up. So I destroyed the build. I'd love to be able to destroy a building like that in Modern Warcraft. Please make VR version of Goat Sim. It can't be harder than making MMO. Someone said, ah ha 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 ha, but with X's, it's Russian, I think. Right, okay. Servant, oh mighty goat, I am in dire need of your assistance. You see, my master, my very, very rich master, is in sort of, I think I may have already broken this one then. He's gotten stuck at the top of a tower to the west. It would be great if you could help him get back. Oh, of course. It seems as if that was actually completely unintentional. There we go. I've got the new quest. Here's the rich dude. So can I finish the quest? Do I have to lick him up again? I've got him. That's the end of the quest, right? Bring the rich dude to his servant. I don't want to do that. Look, here he is, look. He's right here. There's the rich dude. I think that one's broke. I think I broke it. I'm sorry, guys. Probably would have worked if I didn't break that before. Oh my God. If I didn't break that before starting the quest. Don't touch things until quest is done. That's the new rule. Oh my God, he's attacking me. Set you on fire. Oh, these are sheep, aren't they? No, they're goats. That other one looked like a sheep though. No. This is like, it's a raid boss. Yeah, oh, almost. Can we get some nice sweet XP here? Yeah, you're dead. And you are dead as well. Don't even know if I got any XP for that. Look, servant, you're rich. Oh, well, he was here. Where is, oh God. Oh look, he's over here again. Look, rich dude, come over here. Over here. Into this bit here. Come on. There, okay, now it's worked. Yeah, leveled up. Here's half the reward. You really don't have to knock him unconscious. I've unlocked a burger goat, apparently. Oh, money. Now I got money. That was nice. Unlocked jousting goat. It says that every time I level up. Right, I'm gonna go down this way to the beach. This is much better than just like having to take the routes. We could just climb over the mountains. We're at, oh, Global Beach. Where's the Murlocs? Oh, look, it's Mel. It's Murloc. I can't stand that sound any longer. You, get out of there. You kill them. Kill as many of them as possible. And take their eyes. Oh, Murloc eyes. Their lifeless, evil, staring eyes. Oh, this is so much like World of Warcraft. It's amazing. Acquired new quest. The sound. Oh, look, there's Miranda the mermaid. Jesus Christ, it's a fish with legs. It's the wrong kind of mermaid. Oh, God, maybe actually we do have to save her. So if we lick her. There we go. We'll worry about you later. Oh. Well, that was fun. Hello, rascal soul. That is fun. It shoots you up in the air a little bit. So I can hear a lot of noise, but I can only see mermaids. No murlocs. Unless mermaids are meant to be the murlocs. Right, let's just start killing them. Yeah. Oh. Now this is just ownage. How many of them am I gonna kill? Still 5 mermaid eyes. Oh look, there's the eyes. So now we lick. Do we just walk into them or do we actually have to lick them? I think we have to lick them. Right. Lick. 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 Can't seem to lick. There we go. One. There's one. Mermaid eye. Number 2. Look at the noise they make. Oh, yes. Let's do some AoE damage. This is actually a very good spell. Very, very imber, but... Oh, God, no! There we go. These mermaids are freaky. That, of course, they're murlocs, aren't they? Murlocs look like that. They are fish with legs. It's a really disturbing, more lifelike style murloc. And it is scary. Melee. There we go. And take your eyes. Thank you. 2 more eyes will do. Without doing that random spell. 1 more eye. No! There we go. Oh, and I leveled up. Take the murloc eye. And there we go. Murloc eyes. Yay! Give that back to Murloc. Unlock jousting goat again for some reason. Here, take this reward. Received a bucket of fish eyes. Let's place that down, shall we? Oh look, a bucket of Murloc eyes for Murloc. This is amazing. I could honestly do a video about this all day. I don't know. If you want to see me play more, then just let me know, because this is amazing. I want to keep playing it. But I think that's actually going to be it for this video. I've done quite a few missions already, and there's quite a few more to do, actually. But this is brilliant. If you've got Goat Simulator, go and play this now. If you've played World of Warcraft and all that sort of stuff and all these MMOs, you're going to get all these references. It's hilarious. This game is hilarious. It's brilliant. It's absolutely fantastic. I love it. I love the stupidness of Goat Simulator and the satire. I want them to do Goat Simulator versions of all games. Please, I want Goat Simulator racing games. I want all of them. Just give me all of them, please. But that's going to be it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, guys. And I'll see you all next time. Glabble, glabble. Glabble, glabble, glabble. Let's shoot one. Glabble, glabble. Glabble. Why do I keep falling over? Glabble. Glabble, glabble, glabble. Glabble. Woohoo. Okay, that's it. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.